2014년 4시까지는 된다. 오늘은 성냥이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 요아시 레프릿 더 템플이라는 이야기 읽어드릴게요. King Joash loved God. He did what God helped. He went and his people to when God helps. He went and his people come to God's temple often. God's temple was not in good shape. People didn't take good care of the temple. I have to repair the house of God. King Joash made it up his mind is repair it. I need money to do it. Make a big box to get offering and put here outside the temple. King Joash commanded. People were happy to help repair the temple. They wrote offerings. When the box was full, king's servants took the offering out and put the box back. King Joash carried a lot of money to repair the temple. King Joash gave the money to the workers. He had hired masons and girls. He had rocks for their work. They worked very hard. They repaired the temple very well. They repaired the temple of God according to its original blessing. They made things for God's temple with the rest of the money. The temple became worship place. The temple became happy place. 이번에는 이걸 읽어볼게요. Building a new well. 이거 드릴게요. Daniel was a servant of Persian king. One day, Daniel heard some sad news at the place. The well of Jerusalem was broken down. The gates of Jerusalem were burned. Nehemiah cried several days. He prayed without eating anything. The king asked Nehemiah, "Why are you so sad?" Nehemiah answered, "The temple of God in my country is ruined. The guests of the city along with fire. The king liked Nehemiah. The king was great worried. He asked Nehemiah, "What do you want me to do for you?" Nehemiah answered, "Send me home. Please allow me to read the way. You may go read the way. I will give whatever you want," said the king. The king gave Nehemiah rocks to build the well. He took the rocks and returned home. Nehemiah met helpers. They began to rebuild the well. Some people think when her rebuild the well, same need and to be were very angry at the idea. They looked at the people to Israel. They tried to hurt Nehemiah. They tried to hurt the helpers of Nehemiah. They didn't want to rebuild the well. God helped Nehemiah build the well. God helped Nehemiah put up the gates of the city. Nehemiah was what God wanted him to do. It was not easy to rebuild the well. They built the well with God's help. The friends of Nehemiah come see the well. They thanked God for helping Nehemiah. They thanked God for making Nehemiah build the well. 다음 번에는 에스터 이야기. 그다음 번에는 욕기. 그다음 번에는 다니엘. 그다음에도 다니엘. 다음에는 요나. 그다음에는 모르겠네. 이건 뭐지? 이게 뭐지요? 아, 어떤 사람이 지어낸 거냐 봐. 맞춰봐요. 이게 뭐게요? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 요나. 이건 뭐게요? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 다니엘. 이게 뭐게요? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 얘 조금 쉬운 건 해볼까? 또 한 글자예요. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 요. 조금 알겠죠, 이건? 이건 뭔지 맞춰봐요. 1, 2, 삼, 사, 오, 유, 칩, 팔, 굴, 술, 에스터. 오늘은 이걸 읽었어요. 이거랑 이걸 읽었네요. 정말 재밌었죠? 둘 다. 근데 집이 짓는 거네. 여기도 집이 짓잖아요. 조금 이상해서. 근데 여기도 집이 짓잖아요. 전 너무나 재밌었어요. 이것도 왜 그러냐면 친구들한테 이 이야기를 알려주니까 너무 재밌었어요. 재밌다, 재밌다. 재밌다. 저거를 보시고 있는 분, 너무나 감사합니다. 감사합니다. 오늘은